Hi guys, it's Millie here.
Well,
I'm in hospital. I'll show you a look at my own. Sorry. And I got cat bite right there. And when you can see on the side,
coming up,
so that's
we join Barley the Newfoundland as she braves
so
the great
outdoors.
The Labrador takes on
okay.
Her greatest challenge.
No idea what's it was like, we've got her into it, so that's right. There. And here, that's all dirty. Again. So like, like the whole way down. We can kind of see here. Don't know if you can see. Yeah, I can. Okay. I'm in the heart. Okay. I'm just going to So, my hand's not very you know, I had a cat bite. So, I don't think you guys know, but I did have a cat bite. I had a cat bite on my hand that's awful. And this, you see, kind of that's red where this one is right there. So, that's why I got my mom here. But let me just go. This is my mom.
Hi.
And I'm in hospital. My brother Sam and mother Gordon and my dad have been to see me. I've got my tablet here. That's a lot I'm recording. And then I'm gonna have my Uncle Toby coming around. And then I'm gonna have my cousin Emily. She's four. So, and I have another. And Emily has a baby sister called Amy. She's a baby. She is one.
And we're here on our 24-hour
train.
So Britain can depend on us, come rain or shine.
So, I don't know. In my normal clothes now, and I got shirts. These are my shirts. Okay, you couldn't see that. My shirts, could you? I bet you couldn't. Okay. We got these things that my mom did. So I have no idea, my mom took me here. I can't believe it. Oh, sorry. I just want
to.
Okay. That's my mom. I do have like drawers. And then like here. My drawers. And then I've got. We've been down. This is done, guys. Yeah, just go. Okay. And I got a shirt. I have this. Do you see? That little tube. You put it put nose in there. And it I have like chicken. I'm just gonna take if, I don't know what my room's in anything. Are you taking a picture?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just gonna quickly take a picture of
time to relax
okay.
And enjoy. The
so
TripAdvisor
can
pass
prices
from
all
over
the
website
like, right
to find the right
there,
hotel for you at the lowest price.
That's just like a sticker, I don't know why it was.
TripAdvisor,
so,
check the latest reviews and
I'm just gonna go and get my phone, guys. You're still giving me video. Okay. So I've got my tablet. I've got a car and stuff.
I'm leaving. Sorry, sir, you can't leave. You're still within your contract. Unless you wish to pay a penalty fee.
Breaking up is never easy. But unlike other networks,
I'm
taking the
camera.
Guarantee. So
So if you don't leave us, you can leave us.
Let me show you with my art stuff, the rest of my art stuff. So I don't know, right? I'll show you. Oh, okay. You guys, I'm just gonna show you. Okay, let me turn on most of it. Like, if you could see, got a shower. We have a shower now. A toilet. Just, so I don't know. We got sick. Of course, you know we've got sick. So. My first Sam called Samuel Cummings, on his channel. What he has is, I don't know. I'm gonna get that in my channel. I mean, he has like a prank video that was in my mom, and I got. So I'll take to the chair. It's probably gonna be going on my channel because I actually, unfortunately, was the one that was getting taped to the chair. It was a good prank. I actually did forward roll after it. It was on the chair, I gotta say. It was on the chair. So, in the hospital, it has been a long time. I missed the lunch, so I had to have some random things. I'll tell you what I had for lunch.
I'm sure that's what they said.
For lunch, I had some jelly, some juice, and some crisps. And I had some sandwiches as well.
They've got their appetites back.
And what else? Was that it? And some cookies.
Right.
And a yogurt. That was it. Okay, and then for my tea, I had some crisps, sandwiches, and I had ice cream. So that's my favorite. So, guys, okay, cool. I'm just gonna, like, look.
Bobby's coming down the stairs.
Okay, I'll just. This is. I don't know. I'm gonna be sleeping. I don't know if I'm gonna be here 2 days. So don't worry about me. Of course, the friends.
I'm alright. I'm staying outside.
Bye guys, I'll
but
see
know
you.
What? If I'm really that bad, right? I've got
bye bye.